here's a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
Welcome back to Lakewood Live Mustangs. I'm Keely.
And I'm Olivia. Today is August 31st, an odd day, and here's what's happening around the ranch.
Attention juniors and seniors in TV, yearbook, newspaper, or creative writing. If you missed the first meeting for Quill and Scroll, please see Mrs. DeLazer in room 541 to sign up for a club membership. Quill and Scroll is an international honor society for journalists and writers, so if you have any questions, stop by today or next week.
Please remember that homecoming applications are due today, and in order to participate, please attend the mandatory meeting after school in room 602. Also, the homecoming spirit days have been announced and they will be posted in the lunchroom, so make sure to get all of your stuff for the week of September 10th through the 14th.
There will be no school on Monday due to it being Labor Day. Attention anyone who hasn't gotten their textbooks yet, please go to the Media Center as soon as possible and check them out. They will start to put them away starting next week.
We'll be right back with lunch after sports and commercials.
Good afternoon, Mustangs. I'm Caitlin Baxley, and this is the Mustang Sports Report. Last night, the boys' JV football team suffered an unfortunate loss to Manatee with the score of 46-0. Tonight, the boys' varsity football team heads to Bayshore to face the Bears. Kickoff is at 7:30. Be sure to come out and support your Mustangs. And finally, tomorrow, the varsity and JV cross-country team heads to Estero Community Park. Good luck. That's it for sports. Stay tuned for more announcements after the break. Go Mustangs.
Look at Sean walking to school on the grass. Looks normal, right? Wrong. He is doing this completely wrong. Grass is dangerous and can result in death. How do we fix this? Simple. Walk on the sidewalks. Sidewalks are amazing with their beautiful pavement and with patented anti-slip technology. They are perfectly safe and easy to use in every situation. Go out and use sidewalks today and stop walking on the grass.
Okay, hey, listen, Cam, I'm supposed to be going over some stuff. The principal had me look up you, some stuff, something's going on, I don't recall. These papers. I can't turn. What's the last name?
Shilson.
Bilson?
Shilson.
Oh, Wilson.
No, Wilson. Shilson.
Alright. Oh yeah. Okay, got it. Wilson. Yeah. Okay, looks like
dress code. Dress code violations, Wilson.
I guess so.
Students, please remember phones and headphones are not allowed to be out at any time except for at lunch. If they are seen in the hallways, they will be taken.
Homecoming guest applications are now available in the office. Stop by if you're considering bringing someone from another school. They will be due on September 13th.
Today for lunch, we're having southern drumsticks with macaroni and cornbread. The pizza choice for today and the side options of southern green beans or baked beans. The buffalo chicken calzone will also be available today, and the salad choice is the chicken Caesar salad.
At this time, we ask you to please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the new segment, Fun Times Friday.
Hey everyone, it's Maddie, and welcome to my first ever segment called... And I recently interviewed the president of the blood drive, Claudia, but unfortunately, as you can see, it didn't work out very well because the audio was terrible. Claudia informed us that the next blood drive is on October 26th. Some of the requirements are you have to be at least 16 years old, 100 pounds, and afterwards you can't have any physical activity. So, since I couldn't play the game with Claudia, I found a nice Samaritan right here to play with me. This game is called Think Fast, where we ask each other questions, and the first thing that comes to our mind, we say it. Okay, I will go first. I'm going to ask 5 questions, and then yes, answer them, and he's going to ask me 5 questions. And after that, we're going to do a timed lightning round where we go back and forth. Okay, how many penguins?
5.
How many cats can you fit in a canoe?
7.
What is the best flavor of water?
Sparkles.
What color is your toothbrush?
Blue.
Why?
Because I like blue.
Okay, thank you, ask me 5.
What is Zeehee doing?
I have no idea.
Can you dance?
Of course.
Do you like gummy bears?
Yes.
What is the triplet's name?
Steve.
Can I?
Yes. Okay, now we're going to do a lightning round. Who?
What? Who?
Harry Styles. What?
Fish. When?
Tomorrow. How?
By canoe.
Okay. That's all the time we have for today, folks. Thank you, Chris, for joining us. See you next Friday. Bye.
That's all the news for today. Remember that you can tune in on Channel 2 or via the Lakewood Live streaming link on our Twitter page for the news each morning.
We hope you have a great day, Mustangs.